lot more accurate. Problem here. Problem. Control.
God, cover me! Protect me!
Hold on, hold on!
You don't scare me!
No! I like that little effect. So basically, defending these, I guess I'm kind of hoping that if you lose control of the outpost and you have to take it back. Now that is real territory war, and I like that. New weapon unlocked. Ooh, the M700, the 1887, the MS16, the 6P9, the flare gun, the D2, the M79. The M79, that sounds familiar. Oh, I'm so close to being full. Now, that sniper rifle, I believe, hopefully, if it is like the other game, yes, it can have attachments on everything. Purchased! You are going straight here, and you are going to be getting a barrel, which is going to be a sound suppressor. You're getting a high-powered scope, and you're getting an extended magazine. You're also getting a paint job. Primal, that's nice. Fierce. I don't know what Fierce is. I don't know if it's an Easter egg of some description, but Fierce was in the original game as well, and it's a pink and white camouflage. If you guys know why that is, or what it's supposed to be hinting at, let me know. Vintage, Primal, Huntsman, or Stalker. I like the Primal one. We'll get that. Alright, nice. Alright, what is the MS-16? Ooh. Oh, it's that semi-automatic rifle. I really like that. Do I really want it to replace my STG, though? STG is more... Oh, let me compare. Actually... What is the compare button? It shows two arrows, and I've never seen that. Oh, it's tab. Okay, so the STG has better fire rate, better mobility, and better accuracy. That's probably because it has the red dot sight on it for accuracy. So it's same damage and everything? I don't know. I kind of really want it. So the M79 is... This pistol. I'm keeping my shadow. Alright, so what do we have currently here? Oh, that's currently selected already. I really want an assault rifle upgrade. Oh, look, the 700 Nitro wasn't here before, was it? I don't think it was. MS-16. You know what? I'll buy it. We'll buy it. We'll place a whole bunch of attachments on it. We'll place it here. Okay, let's go to... Barrels. I don't want a sound suppressor on it, and I'll explain why here in a minute. Let's put a red dot sight on it. Put an extended magazine. Let's paint it. Classic. Okay. I'm going to test this weapon out, meaning I'm going to use it for a little while and see if I like it or not. And I'm not putting a sound suppressor on it because I want to play the game a little bit differently than usual. Yeah, that should be powerful. And what I mean by a little bit different than usual is because in Far Cry 3, I would always take and make everything stealth weapons, and I don't like that. Then it just seems a little bit too cheap for me. Okay, I have no idea what time it is. I'm kind of tired, but I really want to keep playing the game. There's this one collectible here we haven't collected yet. Let's go into my collection here. Places and animals. Where the progress is where I want to look. Oh my god, we've barely done anything in this game. Overall, 15.10%. Oh god, why? Other statistics do not count towards 100% completion. Okay. So this stuff does not count. Like locations discovered doesn't count. These things don't count, and whatever, Gale Homestead. Okay. So it's whatever's above all that, then, that does count. Alright, so there is one item here that we haven't collected. It's Mohan's journal, so we're going to go collect that. It's really simple to do because it's quite easy. See, look, when I look, it takes auto drive automatically. That is annoying as hell. I cannot drive like that. This isn't gonna tell me vehicles. I don't want that on. I don't want it on, but I don't know how you can... I don't think you can toggle it. Interface. Let me see. Is there anything here that's auto drive? No. See, auto drive is on, auto drive is off. Very annoying. Let's go click this frickin' journal thing. Oh crap, where? It's dropping on something else, I won't worry about it. It's dropping on some animal. Now, if there are enemies here, I want to take them out with this new weapon. Where is it? It's up there? How do I get up there? Oh, good guys. Oh, there's a hole in the roof. That means I'm able to climb up somewhere. Ladder here? What? There's no ladder. Oh, I see. There's a zip line. How do I... Oh my god, I'm zipping through the thing. Wait a minute, it's over there. Get off of here, you box. Nope, that didn't work out, did it? Because there's another hole in the roof. So I went in the wrong hole. That's what she said. That's what he said, actually. Aw, oh, tits. Sorry. Oh, I forgot about the karma level. I wouldn't have done it then. Dang it. Please. Policia. Policia, help me. Touch my penis. Sorry. gross and unnecessary. Mohangale's journal, which I will read later.
But I never did anything to you!
When I collect all of them. Okay, so we collected that. I'm trying to think here. I'm trying to look for more side missions. Like, here we got a Golden Path supplies. Which apparently I haven't done, so. So we'll go. I guess we might as well go ahead and do that. Oh wait, got some skills. Drag takedown. You can buy explosive arrows, fire arrows, and sticky explosive upgrades at trading posts. I think I want this syringe. What does it require? A blue leaf and a red leaf to craft? The 87 signature weapon is now available at trading posts. Okay, I can't get out like this. Hold one. Don't know what my new syringe is. Oh. All right, here, hunting. Okay, I see, and then I select it like that, okay. That makes sense. Hunting syringes are useful for many different things. I didn't see him there, so technically it's his fault, not mine. He should lose 50 karma points. Apparently I liberated this outpost, but didn't do the supply drop. Or the supply quest, whatever you call it. Oh, this was the most recent one that I liberated, wasn't it? I think so, yeah. Maybe not. I'm starting to think I didn't. Golden Path are in desperate need of supplies. Retrieve the pickup sites.
Oh. Go ahead.
Ajay, some packages were dropped in your area. Sending you the coordinates now. We need you to grab the packages before the governor's men do.
You got it.
See, the thing is, there's already going to be the guys down there. So there's also a trader down there. We'll be going down here.